Hello everyone, welcome to Semicon Talk. Today, I'd like to talk about 2.5D package technology, which is one of the hottest topics in package technology. First of all, what is 2.5D package technology? 2.5D looks like this. It is a packaging technology using silicon interposer to connect dies on it. And silicon interposer has TSV, through silicon via for vertical electrical interconnection. Then, this silicon interposer with dies are placed on package substrate to make package. Those dies can be multiple logic dies or logic die plus memory die. For logic dies, it can be FPGA dies, GPU dies, or network dies. This is the simplified structure of 2.5D. To explain function of silicon interposer. As you can see, there are electrical interconnection on top of silicon interposer to connect logic die and memory die for this case. Top side of silicon interposer is also called as front side. More in detail, silicon interposer has three parts vertically. At top, there is BEOL, back end of line layer, which uses copper for electrical interconnection. If line space of this copper trace is fine, like less than 1 micrometers, it uses BEOL layer, fab process. But it can also use RDL for coarse copper trace. At the middle, there is TSV through silicon via for vertical electrical interconnection. As its name implies, TSV is a via go through silicon interposer for vertical electrical interconnection. At the bottom, there is RDL because it uses coarse copper trace. Bottom side of silicon interposer is also called as backside. Let's compare 2D and 3D to understand what is 2.5D. 2D package is conventional package structure with die with wire bonding or flip chip. It also can be more than two dies side by side or stacked dies, but they are not connected to each other directly. How about 3D? As you can see in the picture, chip A is connected with chip B with micro bump, and chip B is connected with package substrate at the bottom through TSV. We call this structure as 3D. What is the difference between 2.5D and 3D? Dies in 2.5D package are electrically connected through silicon interposer, but dies in 3D is electrically connected directly. 2.5D has TSV in silicon interposer, but 3D has TSV in dies or one of dies, chip B for this case. This is an example of 2.5D for FPGAs. Xilinx FPGA company breaks one big FPGA die into four pieces, then put on silicon interposer to connect each other. Because if we make wafers with big FPGA dies, die yield will be low. But if we split into smaller dies, die yield will be better. In 2012, Xilinx announced industry-first 2.5D package with silicon interposer for their FPGA product. Another example is for GPU from AMD in 2015. AMD combined GPU and HBM. Compared with the previous solution, GPU plus GDDR graphic memory, its size was much smaller with better performance. This is cross-section of GPU plus HBM combination. HBM by itself also have multiple DRAM die stack and TSV inside of DRAM die. SEM image of actual product looks like this. NVIDIA also had GPU plus HBM combination in 2016. Stiffener at periphery is to minimize package warpage. Another example is Broadcom Network Switch in 2018. It integrated network switch die and HBM memory on silicon interposer. Typically, silicon interposer is made by foundry, and major players are TSMC, UMC, GlobalFoundries, etc. In 2020, TSMC announced their latest 2.5D solution with Hughes silicon interposer. It has two processor dies at the center and 8 HBM modules around. It uses 2,500 square millimeter size silicon interposer, and TSMC plan to start mass production from 2023. This is a brief introduction to 2.5D package technology with silicon interposer. I hope this can help you to understand basic 2.5D package technology. Have a nice day and see you again soon. Bye bye.